This potato stew with meat and tomato sauce is a dish that we cook in a big pot because everyone always asks for a second portion. We will start by preparing the ingredients. I'm peeling 3 onions and cut them in half moon slices. Then, I'm cutting some Kaiser, but you can use smoked bacon, sausages, or smoked ribs. Make sure to remove bones or hard parts if any, but you can keep the pork rind if it is soft. I'm also cleaning some capia or red bell peppers, and I cut them in cubes. Then, I'm cutting some pork loin in cubes. You can use chicken, turkey, or beef instead. In a big pot, add some oil and the onions and cook them until they turn yellow. Then, add in the peppers and bacon. When they start cooking and change color a little, add in the pork meat and cook until you turn it on all sides. Add 2 liters of water and 3 bay leaves. While the meat is cooking, I'm peeling about 2.5 kilograms of potatoes. Give them a good rinse and then cut them in cubes. When the water starts boiling, add salt and pepper, some sweet and spicy paprika, some thyme and the chopped potatoes. I will add the potatoes slowly to not splash hot sauce everywhere. Add more water if needed so the potatoes are covered. While my stew is cooking, I am cutting some dill. When the potatoes are cooked, I remove the bay leaves. Then I add some tomato sauce to taste, some garlic, and the chopped dill. Give it a taste and add salt, pepper, paprika, or garlic if needed. I'm chopping a handful of parsley. Turn off the fire, add the parsley, and our stew is done. I hope you enjoyed this delicious and affordable recipe. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe to get our latest handmade and homemade news.